So Goshen, a tall order tonight, taking on NWCC foe Lehman Catholic. Cavaliers undefeated in conference play. Chance to put some distance between themselves and the Tigers and keep pace with the also unbeaten Perry Commodores. But look at the fog in Auglaize County tonight. Lehman up 3-0, second quarter. Trouble here on the snap on fourth down over the Lehman Catholic quarterback head. And all of a sudden, Waynesfield Goshen in business. Handoff. Not going very far. Mitchell Solomon gets the tackle, but Cooper Roberts goes to the air. Nice looking pass to Leighton Campbell, and he rumbles inside the 10. Then Kyle Searson, watch him fight and try and dive over the goal line. He's down at the 1-inch line. Searson finishes it off here, 6-3. Waynesfield Goshen in front. They'll go for two. Roberts to Miller. Beautiful play, 8-3, and it's all Tigers. Look at this final. Waynesfield Goshen, a huge win, 22-3. Cavaliers' first NWCC loss of the year.
Shocking the world a little bit.